So your customer taps their card to pay, and just like that, their account has a debit and your balance has gone up. How does this all happen in a matter of seconds? Hi, I'm Jay, and welcome to The Bottom Line Explained by Square. In this video, how do credit card readers work? So the purpose of a credit card reader is to read your customer's card information and then to securely communicate that transaction data to their bank as well as the credit card network. Sounds simple in theory, but it's more complicated in practice when you're trying to prevent theft and fraud. Now this happens in three steps, and we're going to use the Square Reader as an example here. Step one, authorization. When your customer taps or inserts their card, a payment request is sent to Square. This is done through an EMV transaction where the customer inserts their card using the chip or they tap their card or mobile device. Both are dynamically encrypted transactions, meaning the payment information is constantly changing, so it's hard for fraudsters to get a hold of your customer's card information. We then pass the transaction information through to the cardholder's financial institution, also known as the issuing bank. The issuing bank then checks if your customer has enough credit for the transaction and uses fraud detection software to make sure the transaction is legit. If it all checks out, that info is passed back to Square and the transaction is authorized. All of this happens in a matter of seconds. Now, on the customer's side, they will have a hold placed on their funds, which will show up as pending on their bank account, which leads us into step two, capture. Next, funds are moved from the issuing bank to Square. This function is known as batching, when a large group of payments is moved in one big batch, which leads us into our third and final step, settlement, when you as a seller get your money. Funds from the transaction are settled through Square's system and deposited into your bank account, typically transferred the next day. Or if you prefer, you can get your funds instantly from us for a small fee. And the best part is, it's super easy to get started with your own credit card reader with Square. There are a variety of options for you to choose from, so you can take card payments securely and efficiently. Thanks so much for watching, and follow for more business inspo and tips from Square.